Precious Ezekiel 25:17. The path of the righteous man is beset on all sides by the iniquities of the selfish and the tyranny of evil men. He will punish those who participate in pagan worship ceremonies, menage a trois, friggin' smokers, and those who indulge in illicit substance abuse. And those who specifically steal from their masters. The Elzebub is coming to fuck you up.